It's your boy, Joe Prodigy, Joe Saucy, Joe Wavy, Joe Cool, Joe whatever. Back again with another vlog. Again, sorry I haven't been posting a lot recently. Just caught up with a lot of stuff in Argentina. Nothing bad, just like a lot of shadowing, a lot of opportunities to explore. You know, the good old stuff. But yeah, that country's in the past now. Right now, your boy is in Peru. touchdown, I believe, Sunday afternoon. And so far, I love it. Like, the city's mad beautiful. Again, I suggest that you guys take a little trip down to Cusco, Peru, and see what the city has to provide. One thing I do want to say, though, I know I promised you guys videos of, like, what to do in each country I've been into, like Chile or in Argentina. I was going to do a collab with Amaya, but she was injured for a little bit. She fell off her high horse, and you guys know what I'm talking about in a little bit. But yeah, so I think in the near future, I'm hoping we can get a video together, but don't expect too much. One thing I will say about Cusco, Peru, or Peru in general that I completely forgot about is that we're like 11,000 feet up in like the air, I guess. Like, it's all surrounded by mountains, so like when you get there, you're gonna start breathing heavily. One thing to do to prevent like altitude sickness is to drink a lot of like drinks with electrolytes, like Gatorade, Powerade, Pedialyte, anything with a lot of sodium too, to like counteract the balance between like your pH levels and whatnot. But again, I'm just gonna include another montage of what I did in Argentina. Hope you guys enjoy. Leave a little comment, leave something funny for your boy. And yeah, disfruten.
Esta misión desmedida por las mujeres, la pasta y los focos me está quitando la vida, muy poquito a poquito a poco. Me pregunta la prensa, Puchito, ¿cuál es la maña? Sin cantar ni afinar, pa' que me escuche tu España. Hey. Es un veneno que llevo dentro, en la sangre metido, que va a hacer que me mate sin que me haya siquiera querido. Lo hice por eso,
Lo hice por ti.
¿Cómo no?
Lo hice por ti.
Lo hice por ti, mami.
Lo hice por ti.
Vamos.
Lo hice por ti.
Pa' que me mire.
Lo hice por ti.
He nacido bohemio, pero tu amor me ha cambiado. Y ahora quiero triunfar y ganar y salir en la tele y la radio. Es un veneno cruel y violento que estáis alimentando, que va a hacer que me mate mientras todos seguís ahí mirando.
Lo hice por ti.
¿Cómo no?
Lo hice por ti.
Eso.
Lo hice por ti.
Por ti, no, por ti.
Lo hice por ti.
Pa' que me mire.
Lo hice por ti. Lo hice por ti. Lo hice por ti.
Recuerdo al chaval hambriento que no invitabais al baile. Antes cuando era inocente, antes. Pero antes yo no era nadie. Y ahora todo el día metido en farra, escapando pa'lante. Intentando olvidarte, toreando recuerdos que arden. Es un veneno que llevo dentro, en la sangre metido, que va a hacer que me mate sin que me haya siquiera querido. Es un veneno que llevo dentro, en la sangre metido, que va a hacer que me mate sin que me haya siquiera querido.
These kids are not bad. Give me a run for my money.
¿Estás listo? Va a hacer que la mente se lastime. Fuck Rimmel, sé libre. No me ames, pero dime. Sí, sí, sí.
How you feel for this shit? Yo, no. We're about to go out onto the pitch. We're just strapped up. Getting ready, trying to get into it. But you know, I'm a little nervous. Not gonna lie. I've never like rode a horse and had to do other things. Like, just ride a horse.
Yeah, I've never run a horse.
But bro, we have to balance.
Oh, it'll go crazy, though.
It's exciting. All right, it's gonna be good. It's gonna be interesting, for sure.
Fuck
update
time.
Soon.
Never did I ever think that I would be riding a horse right now. Emily.
Hey.
Introduce yourself.
What?
Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Emily.
Where are you from?
From Colorado. Denver, Colorado.
Yeah, Colorado.
Yeah, 22 years old. Graduate school.
Wow.
Yeah, we're really just living life out here.
Right, on fucking horses.
We're on horses in Argentina.
Argentina, baby.
Yeah.
What do you hope to accomplish from this program?
I hope to be more fluent in Spanish, one, and also gain a better understanding of culture and how to interact with people.
Está bien, está bien.
Yes, yeah.
Emily's a goat at riding horses. I don't know how she does it, but like,
thanks,
she's pretty good. She really won the game of horse, what is it, horse polo? Like, what's the term for that game?
Polo.
Polo?
Yeah, polo.
For us, so MVP right here.
Que yo solo quería crecer, pero ya me cuesta hasta volver. Si me escuchan, no suelte mi voz. Yo sabía que vendría a salvarme de esta ira. Quiero que me mires lento, que recorras todo mi cuerpo. Ay, mi niño, ¿qué me quieres tú decir? Bailándome así. Este sí es nuestro momento, se acerca el encuentro. No me digas más, lo siento, que eso es un sentimiento. Ay, ay, mira, 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 que esto es todo mentira. Pero qué delicia.
Interesting.
Yeah, so that was a what?
Like a riot?
No, not even right. Protest? A peaceful, positive protest about...
Basically like a powwow.
Powwow. Because the Argentinian power is crossed there.
Some government...
Yeah, the Argentinian peso is like very, very expensive here or corrupt here or something. Like
the inflation just went up, so send your Zoom transfers or whatever.
Yeah, so but I think the main reason the main reason of whatever that was I guess like I don't know, give praise I guess to that lady for lowering. I think she said something about lowering the dollar or lowering something. But yeah, it's like 10 o'clock here. It really is like 10 o'clock here. They still got energy. Argentinian times were just like, yeah, this is dinner time. This is actually dinner time. It's crazy.
Esto ya te dije que se trata de fluir. Úsame para limpiar tu alma. Yo no digo nada. Convierto tu odio en calma. Que al final todo esto queda en nada.
Sí.
Cuéntame qué pasó cuando no estaba yo. Si alguien preguntó por mi dolor. Y es que yo solo quería crecer, pero ya me cansé hasta volver. Si me escuchas no sueltes mi voz. Cuéntame qué pasó cuando no estaba yo. Si alguien preguntó por mi dolor. Y es que yo solo quería crecer, pero ya me cansé hasta volver. Si me escuchas no sueltes mi voz.
Change your clothes, change the scenery, yada yada. So that's all I did in Argentina. Hope you guys liked the little montage. If you guys want some more, make sure you guys like, subscribe, leave a funny comment, send us to whoever, would appreciate this. Yeah, that's all I got for today. Hopefully I'll include another video of what I'm doing in Peru. Until then, ciao.